This trophy on the line at the Spartan Arena. Middlebury looking to steal the crown away from Belcate, last year's winners, and their defending unified champs. Bulldogs come flying out of the gate. Ben Kay streaks down the court, lays it in with the lefty. Belcate scores the first bucket of the game. On the other end, Shannon Audman Blackwood has room. Bottoms up on the mid-range jumper. Middlebury closes the gap to just the two. Later in the quarter, Alex Moritz winds his way through the defense for the score. Next time down, they're going to go with Colby Fitzpatrick. He will use the glass to get the advantage. Bulldogs have a double-digit lead starting to pull away. Second quarter, mid still hanging in. Nice ball movement would lead to Brandon Ronish. Basket in the paint. It's good for the two right there. But just before halftime, Kay would take things into his own hands himself. Fadeaway jumper. He's going to beat the buzzer, and the Bulldogs are in control. 30-13 at halftime. In the third quarter, Tigers keep clawing at the deficit. Shot is missed. Ronish there to help his teammate out and clean it up on the inside in the end. Too much from the defending champs. Kay blocks the shot, goes coast to coast for the layup from there. The Bulldogs coast home for their second straight unified basketball championship.
I feel really happy for my team that we made it to second year in the championship, and I hope it goes on to the next year too.
We preach having fun, and that's the most important thing for our kids. We preach being a family, so just sticking together and having fun, that was our main emphasis this season, and it really paid off.
Belcate captures its second straight championship in as many years.